Have you had these Crazy Puffs? They're really good. Whoa, what is going on here?
I'm making them myself. It's the only way to satisfy my sick addiction. I'm putting pizza dough into a muffin pan, adding a dab of pizza sauce on top, adding cheese, pepperoni, and some more cheese. And then we'll cook it in an oven at 500 degrees Fahrenheit for 15 minutes.
Yeah, that seems too simple.
Well, get ready for the coup de grace, my friend. We're gonna melt some butter, add some garlic powder, then a little bit of salt, a little bit of sugar, and some Italian seasonings, and maybe some Chemical X too. Am I right? You know, like the Powerpuff Girls, cause they're puffs. Never mind. Okay, once they're ready, we'll slather them in the butter, and here they are. Puffs just like me. Crazy.
I'm skeptical, but I'll try it. Oh my.
Let the addiction begin.